is hit high and long gone by Freddie Freeman. 5-4 Atlanta.